Hello, I'm Sam from Resideo. Today I will show you how to connect the L5 to the Resideo app and Wi-Fi. We are starting with the app on our phone with the assumption it has been downloaded already. If not, you can download it from the Apple app or Google Play Store. Open the app on the phone. Here you will see that we have another device set up, the T10 Plus thermostat. Click the Add New Device button. Scroll to find the L5 Wi-Fi water leak shutoff valve. Tap on the L5. Select the location. Choose a name for the valve. Select from the list or choose Create Custom Name. We are choosing basement for this example. The device will connect to Bluetooth at this time. If it is off, you will get a screen asking you to connect. In this example, because Bluetooth is on, we automatically go to the next screen. Press and hold the L5's button for at least 5 seconds until you see the blue light blink. Then, wait at least 5 seconds and click Next on the bottom of the phone. The phone then searches for the valve. Press the button to pair with the mobile device. The screen will advance automatically and connect to the phone. Click Next to search for Wi-Fi networks. You will be prompted to connect. Click OK and select the Wi-Fi network. Type in the password and select Next. The device configures to the Wi-Fi network and gets added to the account. Click Next to continue. The added device name displays in the list of Resideo applications. Open the device to set up the maintenance cycle. Go back to Settings and Manage Alerts. In Manage Alerts, you can set up recipients to receive email and push notifications for the L5. For additional information, please visit Resideo Academy. Thank you for your time.